Well, hello, YouTubers. My name is Mrs. Toy Williams. I'm still getting used to the whole video thing, but I wanted to come to you about my first wig review. I've watched a lot of wig reviews and makeup reviews, and I'm still trying to learn it all and figure out what's what and what to do. But I've also made a lot of costly mistakes, and that is ordering from the wrong sellers, and I also figured out late in the game that a lot of reviews that the young ladies are giving are pretty much paid reviews. So they're getting their items in the mail for free, and are asked to give their honest opinion. Well, 9 times out of 10, they are giving their honest opinion. The only problem is that the sellers are sending their best wigs out to these young ladies, and then in return are sending out not so good items out to their customers. So I wanted to give an in-depth honest review on a seller that I took a chance on. I don't want to say how much money I've spent actually purchasing wigs, trying to figure out a good seller. But this particular person, and excuse the thunder and my little doggy in the back, he may jump up on the couch because it's thundering and lightning outside, but I don't want to say how much, just in case my husband watches this review. Sorry, babe, ahead of time. Anyway, either way, I ordered a wig from a seller on YouTube by the name of Cara, C-A-R-A. And it's not a paid review, and I did not ask them to send me their best wig. I got the normal discount that you get if you spend a certain amount of money. You get $2 off or $4 off, and that applies to all of their customers when they put that coupon out. The wig that I am currently wearing is by Cara, and it is a 250% density wig. Silky straight human hair. I did find out that even though sellers say Malaysian, it doesn't necessarily mean that it's Malaysian. It's just a name that they add to it to make us as customers feel better. So not only am I doing reviews about the wigs, I'm also visiting different websites to find out what the difference is between Remy, Yaki, human hair, Malaysian, Peruvian, and I've learned so much. But anyway, Cara, the seller is the real deal. I paid about $248. This includes the discount that you would normally get if you're just a regular customer. So the cost of it would have been $252, and I got $4 off. I did explain to the seller that I am a brighter skinned African American woman, and that the lace that they would normally provide is for more of my chocolate sisters. I needed a brighter lace, because I am extremely light. And the seller, her name was Nancy, the woman who actually made my wig. It took her maybe, ordered it on a Thursday. It was sent out on like a Sunday. And given the fact that they hand tie and use machines to make the wig, I thought that was very good timing. So I did receive the wig on Friday. So it was mailed out on a Tuesday. I received the wig on Friday, and actually it was still great timing considering it got hung up in Shanghai. I'm very pleased, to say the least. And I told Nancy that if she didn't mind, that I would do a wig review on her and her company, and the fact that I was very pleased. I did upload pictures onto her website, and if you want to see those pictures and not just a wig review on YouTube, you can definitely go to her website, C-A-R-A, and it is the Silk Straight Human Hair 250% Full Lace Wig. And I uploaded pictures there for that, different positions, the ponytail. I did all of that just because there are people out there like me who are newbies, and I don't have the money to pay $400 or $500 for a wig. So I went straight to the seller to get my wig. I would have to tell you, I am extremely happy. I ordered this same type of wig from a different seller on Amazon, and I'm not sure if Kara is on Amazon or not, but I ordered from a different seller on Amazon, and that seller sent me everything but what I wanted. It was the tracks were in the middle, and I ordered a full lace wig. And I couldn't put the hair up into a ponytail, and to say the least, I was very disappointed. Now, to get to the other parts of this, it was also my first time dyeing a wig. And in my unprofessional opinion, the dye took very well. The fact that I did not use, I believe it's called a booster. It did not get it the shade that I wanted it, but I'm definitely enjoying the shade that it came out. I've gotten a lot of compliments from my coworkers at work, and the fact that it looks so realistic, the thickness of it, how soft it is, and I'm extremely happy. So if you're looking for a good seller, I would say Kara, the official website on AliExpress. I'm not sure if Kara's on Amazon as well, but Kara was extremely the best seller by far that I've had out of all the wigs and weaves that I have purchased. I am overly happy, and I will definitely order again. I did receive a free gift, which was the eyelashes. These are not the eyelashes that I was sent. These are eyelashes that I already had. I think that's it. If you have any questions, please drop them down below. I think that's about it. If you were sent here by Nancy or anyone from the Kara official hair store, if you have any questions, please feel free to subscribe, because I will be ordering other wigs from Kara. If you need to know my wig review on that, I personally prefer to pay and tell you the honest to God truth. Regarding my wigs, if you are interested in me purchasing a wig as an anonymous seller, I'm willing to do that as well. Just to make sure that the work that you're getting is quality. Nancy at Kara is the real deal. I'm sure her other co-workers are just the same, but I told her what my challenge was, and she said, no, don't worry about it. I got it. I understand fully well what you're trying to say. And she did. She got it right. And the other sellers tend to give you the different layers of the wigs because they assume that that's what you want. Nancy did not do that. She gave me is 18 inches all over, and I actually measured. So definitely give them a shout out. If that's the type of wig you're looking for, give them a shout. All right. In the words of the young YouTube person that I follow for my makeup tips, doopsies. Have a good one. Bye.